Imagine you're a hiring manager at a tech startup and you're struggling to find the perfect candidate for a job. You've posted the job description on multiple job boards, but you're getting a lot of unqualified applicants. You're spending hours reviewing resumes, conducting interviews, and trying to find the right fit. But just when you think you've found the perfect candidate, they turn out to be a bad fit. This is a common problem many HR teams face. But what if I told you there's a way to automate this process, generate high-quality job descriptions, and even predict the success of new hires? And this is where AI agents can help. Let's break down how AI agents are transforming the way that businesses approach talent acquisition, employee engagement, performance management, and more. I'll cover 5 examples of how AI agents is transforming the role of HR today. But before we dive in, let's make sure we understand how an AI agent uses generative AI to take productivity to the next level. An AI agent is a program that can perform tasks on its own, making decisions and taking actions based on the programming and the data that underpins it. An AI agent can link multiple tasks together and make decisions and interact with the world around it, just like a human, like you or me would. So let's talk about talent acquisition. We all know that finding the right candidate for a job can be a big challenge. So how can AI agents help scale the work of a hiring manager or a recruiter? Well, it all starts with job postings. And we can use AI agents to generate high quality job descriptions that attract the best talent and really fit the specific needs of our organization. We can use natural language processing to analyze all the different job requirements to make sure that the job description resonates with the right candidates. When a candidate applies, an AI agent can review the candidate's profile and provide the most tailored interview questions to really assess that skill and fit of the candidate for the role. Now, on the flip side, interviewers can use generative AI agents to help them dynamically prepare for the interview by practicing live questions that really relate to the role. They can practice questions, tailor their resume to make sure the resume truly fits for that job role, as well as cover letters, which are always very fun to generate and personalize based on a given role and can be extremely, extremely time consuming. And really, by automating all these tasks, we can streamline the recruitment process all the way from the point someone is hired to that first discussion and really improve the overall quality of our hires, completing our talent acquisition. While talent acquisition is crucial, it's really just the starting point. Employee engagement is the key to driving productivity, retention, and long-term success. What if we could provide personalized content, feedback, and growth opportunities to our employees? Generative AI and AI agents can be a game changer in HR, enabling us to create custom training materials, surveys, and employee interest materials. I recently leveraged AI agents to create an NPS survey for a company program, and the results were really impressive. All I needed to do was to provide a brief objective of the survey I was creating, and the agent generated a number of sample questions for me to use, and then I could refine those questions and even ask the agent to dynamically generate them based on the persona I was looking for and the desired outcome. The agent could even provide me with different suggestions on how I could modify and change my survey with current events over time. AI agents can also help to create productive employee communications. You can create an agent program that'll generate employee communications like recognition. There's important updates and congratulations, whether it be for a birthday or maybe somebody has an important anniversary like 10 years or even 30 years at a company. And if you have a large team, it's really important that you can keep track of all employees and that these important messages don't go missed. By using AI agents for employee communications, you can also reduce the time and effort needed for simple manual communications, like even iterating and just checking in and seeing what's going on with a certain employee. What about just transparency and visibility into news and updates? So what if a new product is coming out or even a position is going to change? You can use AI agents to efficiently send out that message to large groups of people to test that message sometimes and find out what's the most perfect fit and what's going to be the most effective. And this will really reduce the time that people spend waiting to get these communications, as well as the time you spend on all these different iterations. Now, the most popular way that AI agents are transforming HR is through employee chatbots. Chatbots are created with AI agents, and they can provide employees with quick and easy access to things like HR info, answers to common questions, maybe about their job or where they can find general information, and automated action and support. For example, an employee chatbot can help employees get answers to their questions like time off policies, company news, what the latest benefits are, really common around certain times of the year. They can also be helpful to report issues or concerns, right? Some things that might be difficult to talk about, like safety incidents or even such things as IT problems. You can use it to schedule important things like vacation days on your calendar, maybe even automate that to send to different people you work with so that they're also aware that you're going to be out of office. And now what about getting really personalized support and guidance? Because sometimes that's not something that a simple chat can answer, and it can really help you route to the appropriate agent to help answer your question, whether that's a live agent. So with AI agent chatbots, these HR teams can really significantly reduce the workload that they need to provide these employees with a superior experience. AI agents can also help you improve employee performance and feedback. With AI-powered performance management systems, you can do things like submitting goals and getting iterations on these goals and feedback in real time by the agent. You can analyze employee performance data to find areas of improvement. You can also provide real-time coaching, right, on sometimes difficult topics. So you can practice, how do I approach someone to have a conversation about performance improvements and how they could be better? You can identify top performers and top talent and be creative on ways that you could maybe make their experience more superior and make sure that you can keep and retain them. And you can predict employee turnover and really take proactive steps on how to improve that agent giving recommendations and kind of detecting things in real time. Employees can also use AI agents. And employees can use them to help compile large sums of data to write things like performance reviews and summaries, right? I mean, there's so many times in a day that we have to track and write down what we're doing. What if we could use an agent to pull all of our information from where we're already tracking our progress on different projects and actually automatically generate what you're doing to really save lots of time and make sure that we're including the most important things to send over to our managers to make sure we are correctly recognized. So AI agents are revolutionizing the way we approach employee communications, support, and performance management by automating routine tasks and providing insights and analysis. Agents can help you build a more engaged, motivated, and productive workforce.